called ourselves the Delia Derbyshire Appreciation Society because we were both huge fans of the Doctor Who music when we were kids, and Delia Derbyshire, who worked for the radiophonic workshop at the BBC, was responsible for generating that beautiful and haunting piece of music. So we kind of became her Appreciation Society. Our music is mostly built from the ground up, just in the way that the radiophonic workshop used to do it, although of course it doesn't sound anything like Delia or the radiophonic workshop, but it is mostly handcrafted from synthesizers, from the oscillators and envelopes and low frequency oscillators, and each sound is kind of made by hand. And the idea is to have a beautiful, lush soundscape that has some rhythmic qualities as well as depth and sort of a cinematic quality maybe.
You know, we talk constantly and throw ideas around, but we kind of save the actual creative energy for when we're in the same room. I think that does show in the music. When we get together, we have such a simpatico kind of thing going that there's a lot of energy in the room, which hopefully ends up on the tape. We are the ambient Gallaghers.